How you doing?
Merry Christmas.
Are you serious? Why wouldn't you just want to hang with Hollywood?
Napkin.
I do get really excited. I love cards, man.
Bingo.
All right, boys, we are live here at 2017 Optic Baseball, Random Teams number one. Thank you all for checking us out. Really appreciate it. If you're not in our group, we sell all of our breaks through Facebook right now. Website is coming soon, I promise. I know I've only been saying it for a year now, but promise it is coming. Pirates. Snap back joint. Good luck, guys. Thanks for bearing with me. What a crappy day. I'm excited to see this stuff. Seen it. Thanks, Shannon. Yeah, just a bad day, Cody. That's all. Just a bad day. But it is what it is. Got to keep it moving. How you been, Cody? Oh yeah, you ain't gotta worry about me, man. I'll be over it like tomorrow. Dalton, can you turn that chair so that the back of the chair is maybe toward the panel? Yeah.
Oh, so you see the TV?
Yeah. That's awesome, man. Oh man, I'd love if you came down. That'd be a blast. I love meeting new people. What do you mean that's the wrong list? Really? You're right. That is the wrong list.
The ideal pace scenario here, but has been beaten as the favorite two of the last three starts.
I'm telling you, pipe you off the left. We talked about it on opening day. He came up just a neck short with a horse off a similar left. He's very good off the shelf. Miracle March was one of those private purchases for John Sadler, Costa Aronis, and Miracle March here sitting up there at a decent price, actually.
Thank you for letting me know that. I appreciate it.
His plate side, I didn't mind this horse being a 7-2 shot in here. It is not up to 5-1. The 9 particle accelerator, kind of interesting. Turning back a distance from a mile. Quick in those 1 mile races, so it'll be interesting to see what he does going
back,
5/8.
Back to five is a challenge. If we were coming down the hill, I might like the 9 a little more. The 10 Gents Journey at 35-1, big number, should be salient. Just broke the maiden as well, and that was back in April, comes in with Bullet Warp and Sandler right at three.
Yeah, there's a lot of speed in here, but I'll tell you what, they gotta come running with the next two horses you're about to see, the 12, Chief Hossa. You look at him on a good turf course last fall at the Golden Gate going 5 furlongs, he got to the half in 45 flat. He's quick. And then scratch
John,
yes.
Should I sort all these mini cards too from PYT1?
Yes.
14, one I'm running to.
Not worried about the post. I'm done. We are way out there. Way listen. Out there.
Listen.
Okay, I'm listening.
Too fast. Here's the whole thing. 50 yards out of the finish. I'm going to disadvantageous post.
So he's in like
at a matter of stride. After a matter of stride.
Okay.
Yeah. I'd rather have that than the rail. I'll tell you that, my friend. Five eighths on the turf. Okay. Massive pick four pool. We got a couple of things available on PG.com. In fact, we actually have a lot of things available at PG.com. So Tom and I each have one. You can take parts you like, ask your opinion, get involved. I'll put them
on Twitter as well.
I did too. Yeah, if you want to
you
follow
me
on the network, yeah. I'm going to follow you on the Twitter. @5CDG. And...
all right, boys, let's get some money.
It gets a little chaotic when we get here.
Yeah, I know.
These are really cool. We've seen the football.
Are these on the ground?
What?
Are these on the ground?
Sure. Benintendi. Rated rookie. It's not numbered, but nice card. Syndergaard insert. Maeda. Is that our first auto? Very nice. For the Stankies, Greg Bird.
You have one, two,
very nice.
Four, five horses that are ranging from 9 to 2 to 6 to 1. They're all within a point and a half of each other.
Odor Prism.
There's been a trend in American
they call them prisms, okay.
Quoted in the Daily Racing Form earlier this
week. Arnotto Prism.
They're trying to fill 58 races a week on a 6-day race week in Saratoga. And he said, up and down the East Coast, dirt races have been hard to fill. The turf races are the ones to fill. I mean, the fact of North American racing when I came from Europe was dirt.
Yeah. Moncada rookie.
The turf, everyone wants to build another turf course, two turf courses, more turf courses. I don't know whether there's a shift, but it seems like races like this.
Yeah, I'm digging it too. It's just, you know, this is just one of my frustrations with the hobby that I'll probably get thrown out of the National for when I talk to Topps and Panini. But, it's just getting ridiculous. I mean, there's no way this product should be allocated. There are guys that have tons of this stuff that don't do any low-end Panini, so how can they have tons of an allocated product? It's just an allocated product when they've supported no other line. It's just ridiculous. Bellinger rated rookie.
You know, 8 lengths, and there's usually a heavy favorite horse in there, but turf races always been a favorite of mine.
Oh, nice. That Posey's numbered.
Eventually going
to 299.
Over the firm Jimmy Durante turf course to pick four pool.
I love parallels and products that have parallels like this.
We disagree about the 14 here. I think that's
should I just leave anything under 300 just on the table here?
Yep. So much other speed. Will Myers to 299.
One's quick. Okay.
Well, look. Jet Set Man is quick. Well, I told you the 12 is quick. To me, the 12 and the 14 have no equal as far as the early pace. What about the 3? I would hope Evan Roman does not do that. I hope Evan Roman gets the type of trip that this horse had in the debut. I don't even want to
De Leon rookie auto. Nice.
Here's what happens.
I do love the auto look.
If it's the 12 or the 14 we're talking about, if the instructions, if I were up for the instructions.
Cody, there's a lot of things driving it up, man.
I'd say let the 12
Judge Autos are one of them, but. There's just a lot of nonsense going on right now. A lot of people playing games with product. Now, this looks like it should be a gold. But it's not numbered. It's definitely different from the Diamond Kings. It's just not numbered. Oh, the Mick. That's cool. First non-tops card in forever. Porcello, Blue Prism, Dominators, 64 out of 149.
By about $600.
I thought that said 18.92.
Wow.
Goldschmidt, the Sky Blue, number 299.
my prescription, but I still have to tilt my head certain ways to, like, actually see what it is.
I have to squint that.
And here's the thing. If for some reason...
Variation. Thanks, Ken.
Don't go with me, because... And not that I'm going to do anything weird, but I have some close calls out on the road now. Especially at night.
Yeah.
I can't tell where I'm going. Like, I think it's this street.
I saw you pick up Kurt Hoover yesterday.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Actually, that's a true story. It was today.
Yeah, I just didn't mess with Diamond Kings this year. There's just too much other stuff coming out around it, and it's so many cards that we used to do it heavy up until this year. Maybe I'll bring it back next year just for sentimental reasons. Got the ponies on the TV here, Paige. Hope you're saddled up for Chicago. Oh my God. Don't tease me, Paige. Now see, this one, I don't know, maybe it's not a variation. Yeah, it's not a variation.
Jet Set Man got that perfect trip that you also referenced, and I thought 8 spokes would be about 2 to 3, maybe 4.
So all these piles?
Played out. He just had enough left here down on the inside. I think 6-3 and the 12 holds on for third.
Yeah, even Trevor got surprised.
Ivan Nova.
Rolling up the rail just when
he Ivan Nova, Optic Autographs. Wow, we haven't seen anything on him in a while.
The wire at 6-1.
Yvonne Nova.
To get your top pick. Always works out that way.
Right? And yeah, that's pretty clear there. 6-3, 12-1.
I'm telling you, Mike Pipey off the layoff.
Seager.
Unconscious.
Number to 299.
That's unbelievable.
Seager.
Layoffs from, you know, six
number to 299.
And it is posted on the board. Final time for the 5 furlong.
The Mick was a variation?
Second. 8 spokes.
Was it?
Getting the win, 6-3, 12-1. Let's catch you up on some great standardbred action out to the Meadowlands to show you what happened in race 5.
Here they come.
Hey.
Hey.
I turned off the water outside.
Okay.
And,
off and trotting, and gold medal swan is fast away and being pushed away and irked on by
Andy
Miller with one fairy
okay.
Dreamer right
yeah.
There. Deacon Tony from the inside surges up into a second. And engages the leader, Gold Medal Swan, early here around the first turn. Affair of Honor is going to settle in off the dueling leaders here as they head to the opening quarter. Fairy Dreamer, fourth on the cones.
I'll find it.
Fifth right now. Then it's Montel Bonnell B, followed by Stonebridge Adeline, Big Bill Breeze.
First yeah, I guess so. I mean, he's
Deacon
It's just one of the things I don't understand. To me, he's just a league average starter. League average. So.
Can't even find that Nick Nurse. So Glenn Ferry Dreamer gets live cover, and then it's P.L. Jill shooting the gap. Is Stonebridge out along the inside? Then comes Montalbano B and Big Bill Breeze. The half 57 and 2/5 and rough gated off stride. Montalbano B at the back. Past the half, Deacon Tony now with serious pressure from a Fair of Honor on the outside second. Gold medal Swan locked in.
Crazy. Can't even find it now. Well, I'll find it.
Second over Glenn Ferry Dreamer for it.
Yeah, I just don't understand why there's such a big push for guys like Nova or even like a Jeremy Hellickson, the guys that are just league average starters. I mean, why would you trade a piece for something that's, you know, probably comparable to what you have in the minors right now? Arenado Prism to 299. What was it? Tell me again. I didn't see it. Was it Tyler O'Neill? Sandberg Prism. A lot of prisms.
Those prices from the 5th of the Meadowlands are already at the bottom of your screen.
Duke Snider. Uh-oh, Redemption. Mickey Mantle, Elite Series. Good luck. Benintendi, Rated Rookies, 1990 Retro Signatures, Green... Parallel.
Why
I don't know. It just turned off. Sometimes it does that. Green parallel. You gotta turn the back on. That's what it was. All the way on the left. Congrats, Red Sox.
Which one is?
Middle one. Sal Perez, number to 299. Sal Perez, number to 299. I don't understand why they don't... number to 199. There we go. Okay, I was just going to say. I don't understand why they don't change the colors for the different numbers.
1980. And so much confidence, he went 70 to start out in his pick four.
Always like to have a backup plan.
That's true. That is a good point.
You don't go into a fight with just one plan, right? You've got to have a couple of options.
Yeah, Conor McGregor better have a few options.
Yeah, exactly.
Because all your plans get changed when you get punched in the mouth.
Yeah. Eight spokes, Mike Pipey, Roy Tyra, Rafael Bejarano. He punched this bill
okay,
in the mouth.
So what did the pick five mean?
What's up, BCA?
It was 1600.
Yeah. I'll tell you what, that's some good handicapping. I mean, look, I know Sean Pitter wins as the favorite, but they're beating a heavy favorite in race number three. 4-1 shot. I don't think Texas Wedge was truly a 4-1 shot, I think, in the end on that.
Padres fire. I am. I just like different hats. Well, I'm a Braves fan, really.
Against a new pitcher for the Milwaukee Brewers. So Scalia mentioned...
I just like all different hats. Benny's number to 5. That's sick. Who's got the Red Sox?
This one is by far my favorite.
William Nicholas. Dude's on fire. He just smashes breaks. indoors. Oh my god, you sicko. McCutcheon, number to 299, Andrew McCutcheon. No one likes being ignored. So if you think you've been taken advantage of, call us anytime. We respond to you when others won't. NBC 10 responds. Count on it. Trey Turner, prison.
Follow Phillies baseball live with the MLB.com at bat mobile app. Stay connected to the game's best players all season with game day.
Bregman, number 299. Alex Bregman auto coming up, number 99. Very nice looking card. I actually love the black ink.
Out of the sixth inning, it's a 5-1 Phillies lead. Bases remain loaded. Rob Scahill's in.
Get a good one right here, Freddie.
He bounces it to first. Foul ball. This year, 4.79 earned run average.
Wow, 10 walks, 20 innings. A hit more in
Musgrove, number to 299. Musgrove. Number to 299.
You would assume that this ball is going to get put in play somewhere.
Right past the tail of Mickey Moore and Diddy.
Sorry about a guy who got a good read on that. Either that or that hip bothered so much, you'd rather get hit or they just figure
out. I'm working on it. Are you kidding me?
If I move, my hip's going to kill me. If it hits me, well then so be it.
There's Panini being Panini. Another Ivan Nova. Another Ivan Nova for the Pirates. Ciccini to
299.
Yeah, right. That's what I need. I need a Christmas in July trip to load these idiots in. Ivan Nova, two boxes, three boxes. I think he was highly regarded. I don't really think he's got a whole heck of a lot of upside. I also don't know how he's considered a rookie. I didn't even realize the guy's ever played. Thanks, Amy. Is it full? That's a funny one, Scotty. It's not funny that you haven't gotten a package. It's a funny way you put it.
Advantage 2 years of no charge made.
specifically made for places like this.
Carson Kelly. Carson Kelly for the Cardinals, rated rookie. Carson Kelly. Swanson, number to 299. Swanson, number to 299. That'd be nice, Paige. Telling you, he's so undervalued. I said the same thing, Scott. I agree. I love the look of the black ink, too. Wow. Number 99. 26 out of 99. I guess that's orange. Doesn't look orange, but we'll take it. What's up, Rich? Benintendi blue number to 149. Benintendi blue number to 149. Roman Quinn for the Sillies number to 99. Roman Quinn orange for the Sillies number to 99. Yeah, right. I mean, I think that was kind of like a thank you and a farewell. That was kind of like a really appreciate it type of contract. Yeah, they got decent autos, though.
They've tried everything, haven't they? About 3 inches of buttons. I don't care
what you're swinging. That's 0 for 2. Oh, man, that's very funny, BCA. Yeah, no problem. I can do it after this one. Did this Ginter fill? Did that random fill? Jose Rondon, number to 50. Jose Rondon, number to 50. For the Padres. For the Padres. I know it's BC.
I never understood that. Why is that not a 1-2-3 inning? Base three batters.
Right, as we said before, I think
Haniger. Oh, nice. Number to a quarter, Haniger, 23 out of 25. Very nice.
I'm going to get you a perfect definition on it.
I'm anxiously waiting. Won't be able to sleep tonight.
Outside, ball four. That is the second walk issued by Nola, who averages 2.7 walks per night.
I don't know who he is either, Brett. Who do you want, Rich?
Phillips homered his last time, his first time.
Thanks, Ken.
Right out to left his last time. His bullpen is quiet. There's guys that are just stretching around. That's about it.
That's a nice card. Aaron Judge, blue rated rookie.
Well, it's been a little hot.
Numbered to 149. Very nice.
If the card's 300, is that good?
Yep. No, it's 301. Sorry. 301 to 350.
July 29th, when the Phillies take on the Braves, and Hunter Hayes, the Grammy-nominated singer and songwriter, will perform after the game. It's a free post-game concert.
Manny Margot, number to 1.25. Manny Margot.
For more information.
Ink joint. Hey, BC takes the box. Corey Kluber, 29 out of 99. Corey Kluber, 29 out of 99. The Mick. Number to 299. Mickey Mantle, number to 299. You may have heard of him. Best switch. Oh, best switch hitter of all time. Damn, Richie. From where?
for a pickup, right?
Pedroia, number to 199. Pedroia, number to 199. Kirby, number to 199. Pay Oscar Hernandez, blue, number to 149. Aaron Judge. The rookies. Freddie Freeman, number to 149. Freddie Freeman. Wow, there's a load of numbered stuff in here.
Buying cars. How you gonna get it here?
Look at this stuff.
Common sense. Like new cars. Yep, put it aside. It's an insert. Oh yeah, you can ignore me. But a nice car isn't gonna deliver itself, Buster. Just a prism. Carson Fulmer for the White Sox, number to 150. Oh, I agree with you, Cody. It's very. That's why sometimes I slip up when I say a number, because one color is one thing and another color is another. Very strange. Kiermaier, number to 299. Kiermaier, number to 299. Josh Bell, there we go. Blue, number to 149. Yelich, 30 out of 50. Yelich, 30 out of 50. Tulo, number to 299. 13 out of 299. Jordan Montgomery, blue. Number to 149, 30 out of 149. What's his jersey number?
Yeah, I don't know if he was set first pitch fastball. Thinking he was going to try to.
That's awesome, Rich. Corey Seager, number to 149. Mitch Haniger, number 299. Cano, number 199. Pujols, number 199. Raimel Tapia, base auto. Give me a second, Cody. Let me take a better look. Sierra. M. Sierra, number 299. So weird. What's numbered, what's not. Chris Sale, number to 199. Machado, number to 1 second, guys. Let me get a bottle of water. You want one?
Sure. to be, you know, you knew by now whether you were in it or out of it. Most of the teams, you know, there's a couple teams you know, before the wild card especially. Now with two wild cards, you never know when you're out of it.
Yeah, that's why there's always been talk to move the trade deadline because of the wild card.
What, to August 31st?
Or August 15th?
I'm still a fan of no September call-ups. Let the call-ups be in April. When you're going to need extra pitching and whatever. I don't think, you know, you're a team in the postseason or with a chance to get in the postseason, and you're facing a team that's out of it, and they can bring in a new pitcher to every hitter for three innings.
Would you be opposed if there was a set roster every night? Would you be okay with that?
Yes. Yeah, if they had to say, okay, these are a... Well, yes and no, because they can always have...
You're still breaking?
Yeah. That is... Well, hey, guys. He's checking on the... I'm relieving John for a little bit while he checks on the Allen and Ginter break that's posted right now.
One most accurate forecast. Count on the team that gets it right. Count on NBC 10 First Alert Weather. Our good friend, Bill and Crystal, rated most accurate for the team.
Hey Jay, how you doing? Hey Rich. BCE, how you doing? Haven't seen your name in a while. Hollywood had fingernail polish for a second. That's funny. Nah. Not something he would do. Unless, of course, he passed out and somebody painted his nails. Which could happen, the way that he falls asleep. What are you going through the comments?
Yeah.
For what?
What?
For what?
Did he tell you? Anything over 300.
Oh. Anything over 300. Right. So nobody's on YouTube? Or one person? Got bad eyes, we can't see. Now you have to do that, yeah. I could just pay somebody to do that at his bachelor party. Are there a lot over $300? That stack right there?
Yeah, so far. There's like 30 stacks.
Ken, that's funny. I message people too, you know, about their invoices and stuff, so like, a lot of guys that aren't on Facebook, or they share, like, they have their wife's account, or they share their account with their wife. They're probably like, who the hell is this Jess? Asking about your invoice. What's that code for?
Phillies baseball is
How many boxes of this was in the case? 10? 12? A lot left?
12 boxes for the case.
That's right, Chris. Quote unquote invoice. Alright. John didn't really tell me much except that the colored ones are all numbered. So I gotta look for them. And then I guess I'm just looking for autographs.
Brought to you by your local Hyundai dealers.
That's right.
I should have known that. I was with Schmitty all day today.
I mean, like, oh, here we go. This is colored. Rick Porcello. 40 out of 50.
I live with your wife. You get a perfect game then. If you only face 27 guys.
I mean, these are.
Yeah.
I'm making my separate pile, so I don't get yelled at. He can go through it. Okay, good. So that's not colored. All right, sorry guys, I got to get the hang of this. Goods and services. Yeah, that's funny. Braden Shipley. I just asked who this guy was. What team he was for the other night? 26 out of 199. Braden Shipley for Arizona.
Look at YouTube right now. You're still opening a box.
Oh my God, it's slow. Alright, let's see. What is this? This is numbered. Oh, autograph. Eric Gonzalez autograph for Cleveland. Eric Gonzalez. And it's numbered 105 out of 125. Eric Gonzalez.
In
the top one. Now, would this be one? Will Myers Diamond Kings? No, not numbered. Yoan Moncada. 10 out of 149. Not sure if I'm saying his first name right. Yoan Moncada for Chicago. Gregory Polanco, Diamond Kings. 54 out of 99. Gregory Polanco.
That is the 12th double of the year. The Brewers' second baseman.
Mickey Mantle, Diamond Kings. That one's not numbered.
Can't let him score. Gotta keep that streak going.
There's that one.
Third run average is at 1.16.
My pile for nothing.
Think about that, too.
Kyle Schwarber. Kyle Schwarber, 120 out of 199. Man, there's a lot of numbered cards in this. Carlos Gonzalez. 67 out of 149. Carlos Gonzalez. Nolan Arenado, Diamond Kings. 281 out of 299. Nolan Arenado. This is a hot box, Chris.
That was a hanger, too.
This one's not numbered. Alright. Not numbered. Mookie Betts, 156 out of 190. 156 out of 199, I'm sorry. 156 out of 199, Mookie Betts for Boston. Great, I get the hot box. I get the one with all the friggin' numbers. Slow as it is. Felix Hernandez. 92 out of 149. Felix Hernandez.
Oh, man.
You alright?
Yeah.
No end in sight for you? Just making sure. So this one. Steven Piscotty. 27 out of 50. 27 out of 50. Steven Piscotty for St. Louis. Hotbox Thumbs. New nickname. Oh, my God. Thanks, Brian. I'm going to be here all friggin' night if all these have numbers. Just making sure they don't want to miss anything. I still have a pile for John to go through just in case. Oh, look at this. Masters of the Game, Greg Maddux. One of John's favorite players. 101 out of 149. Greg Maddux, Masters of the Game for Atlanta. Madison Bumgarner, 299 out of 299. Madison Bumgarner. Man, these cards are shiny. The Giants. Oops.
Power through a 10-hour workday. Tough it out when things get hard.
Alright. Never sleep before the job is finished. Making sure.
3M Pro Series safety products. Designed for pros.
Josh Donaldson for the Toronto Blue Jays. 124 out of 149.
Job after job.
Josh Donaldson
for
the Blue Jays. Okay. Miguel Cabrera for the Detroit Tigers. 73 out of 199. Come on, focus. Toyota.
Right now, you can get $2,000 customer cash.
Miguel Cabrera.
Toyota. Let's go places.
So Wendy's has noticed that you love queso.
These cards are nice. Nice thick card stock.
Oh, they got you. Because your queso obsession has inspired Wendy's queso mission.
Corey Kluber, Diamond Kings. Corey Kluber. 6 out of 299. Corey Kluber. For Cleveland.
This copyrighted telecast is presented by the authority of the Phillies and may not be reproduced or retransmitted in any.
Trey Mancini. Looks like it's 8 out of 199. 8 out of 199. Trey Mancini, Baltimore Orioles. Alright. Anthony Rizzo, Diamond Kings, not numbered. Jose Abreu. Jose Abreu for Chicago. 22 out of 199. You sound like John over there. Are you on it?
Perhaps I'll sleep on the couch or something up there.
Yeah, he probably did, I'm sure. Wouldn't surprise me. Alex Reyes. Alex Reyes for the St. Louis Cardinals. It is numbered 89 out of 199. 89 out of 199. Alex Reyes for St. Louis. Ah, Ryan Healy. This guy's good, isn't he? I don't know, the night I was pulling it for Eric Gerasol. It's not numbered. But it's an autograph. Ryan Healy. The Oakland A's. I kept pulling him Ryan Healy and he was happy. I don't know if he was happy because he was getting a couple autos or if this guy's good. Is this guy good? Nobody's talking.
There he goes. Rogers there.
Well, let's change it.
What does John do with all the cards on the 300?
I have no idea. I don't even know they need to be pulled. He could have told me that. Dexter Fowler. 96 out of 99. Maybe he's trying to make a set or something out of them? I don't know. 96 out of 99. Dexter Fowler. For St. Louis Cardinals. I mean, this phone just keeps going off. So pretty annoying.
Is it his?
Yeah, he left it down here. He's got to be asleep if he left his phone down here. Chris Sale, Diamond Kings.
Or your
not numbered. Manuel Margot for the Padres. Manuel Margot. And 80 out of 199 is numbered. 80 out of 199. I missed the Trout variation. Okay, Adam, sorry. I'll go back. Hold on. I'll go back. This one, Adam? It's not numbered, but is this a good card? Okay, cool. Thanks. So, for the Angels, Trout. I'm going to soft sleeve it. Soft sleeve or top load, too? I put in a soft sleeve. Does it need a top loader too?
However, he has only pitched in one game so far in the major leagues this year because he's recovering from Tommy John surgery. However, the Mariners think that he will be healthy enough.
Anyone? Does this need a top loader? Bueller.
He will be able to keep them in the race.
See what else we got.
But they also said that they plan to use him for the next couple years as well.
Not numbered. Here's a cool one.
Adam Campbell said just sleeve.
Okay, sleeve. Good. Thanks, Adam. Jose Altuve, this is kind of a cool card. Is this a variation? I haven't seen one of these yet. Should I soft sleeve this guy? Carlos Correa, Diamond Kings. Ooh, Carlos Correa, Diamond Kings. I feel like every other card is numbered. 50 out of 50. For the Houston Astros, Carlos Correa, 50 out of 50.
No, okay. When I was in high school, I was at a camp going into my senior year, and he was part of the staff of the camp. He was handling the first and third bases.
There, Paul Goldschmidt, Diamond Kings, not numbered.
He said to me, he said, "I won't be here next week."
God, I feel like that box took forever.
He said, "I will not be here next week," and I said, "Why?" He goes,
"John's gonna come down and be like, you got through 1.5 boxes." Jesus Christ, don't make out. What do you be happy with, Eric? Ryan Healy?
What are the Paris keys? Or locks?
So what?
Paris locks.
I have no idea. You want me to ask them?
No, I don't care.
Oh, I don't know.
It's like a picture of a lot of locks, so.
Oh, there's a bridge in Paris that's like famous. That people put locks on. I forget what it's called. Lock bridge, or they'll say
for years, couples attached padlocks to two bridges on the rivers.
Yeah, I only know that because I saw it on the show one time.
Locks added some 45 tons of additional weight to the Pont des Arts and Pont de l'Arc.
Wow. Yeah, it has something to do with I don't know. It's like good luck or something to put a lock there if you're in love or something. Yeah, that Healy. Do you just like him, Eric, or what? Because don't you always take the Dodgers?
Good. went up there, said he'd bring me water down.
Go check on him. And if he's asleep, I'm going to have you take the camera off so they can see him live, sleeping. Go get a what? Go grab one if you want.
I know, I just want to finish this.
Okay. Wow, 6-1 the Phillies are on there. How you making out with your flags?
Good.
You got any done and shipped out?
No.
No?
Because most of them are local people, so I deliver.
Oh, okay.
Then there's a couple people from the group that order them.
Okay.
So they'll be shipped.
Cool.
Don't worry, I'll be live streaming after National.
Yeah, Chris, you're going to have to take over. Anytime after 9? You'd be taking over. And if he's drinking the night before, anytime after like 5 p.m., you'll be taking over.
It's up there on the computer still.
Oh, okay. Can you tell him that he forgot your water?
He had it. He was sitting right there on the table.
Oh, God. Oh, boy. Hopefully he's listening for the kids because I didn't bring the monitor down. Nothing. Here we go. Teoscar Hernandez for the Houston Astros autograph. Teoscar Hernandez. Hopefully I'm saying his name right. I'm not butchering it. Put me in the chair with coffee or Red Bull and I'll rip all day. There you go, Chris. Wow, you have to use the laboratory, though, at some point.
Is that really what these people did when they shipped these?
What?
These are the card savers, the name tags, and they put like...
Oh, that's how they shipped them. Yeah, we got them from eBay, so I don't know.
Well, there you go. You got another free priority.
Yeah, exactly. Noah Syndergaard, the New York Mets. That's numbered 67 of 299. Noah Syndergaard for the Mets. I don't know, is this something good? The rookies, Tyler Glasnow. There you go, Eric, you got a hit. Does this need a soft sleeve, guys? I don't know. Put it to the side. There we go. Ooh, this is a nice one. Jorge Alfaro. Jorge Alfaro autograph. The Texas Rangers. Tebow. You want Tebow? Who's Tebow play for? Is he even on a roster? I knew he was trying out for a reason, but... Come on, get in there, you sucker. Diamond Kings, Will Myers. 59 out of 299 for San Diego Padres. Will Myers. Triple A. That's fine, Chris Page. Good. Aaron Judge. Not numbered, but this one's good, right?
Anything Judge has value for some reason.
Alfaro's Texas. Did I say the wrong name? Yeah, Alfaro's Texas. Did I not say Texas? There you go. Softly, this guy. Jorge Alfaro. What? I just had Jorge Alfaro. What the monkey? Look, Jorge Alfaro. Different Jorges. What needs a sleeve, Chris?
The judge.
I sleeve the judge. Ah, William, here he is. Look, Jorge Alfaro. Autograph for the Phillies. I guess we're two different Jorges. Maybe they're,
Everyone's getting hurt. Players, umpires,
fans. Alright. Goes there. Bryce Harper. I mean, these are cool looking cards, but I don't know if that needs a sleeve or not.
Sammy Filler, that one cleaned
out. Yeah, all we need is that one hit Sammy on the end of the finger and break his finger.
Nope.
Not long, it's not wild.
Back to the Future. That was a good one, Bill. Here we go, the Elite Series, Mike Trout. Is this called a variation too? It's not numbered, but... should that get sleeved? Let me know. Hunter Renfroe for San Diego Padres. Autograph, Hunter Renfroe. 44 out of 125.
Got the round table tonight after this. Friday night round table. This will be my first round table I've done after Phillies win.
Oh, really?
Maybe hold on to this. This will be my first three-game winning streak since I've started announcing. Ben had a four-game winning streak.
I believe that is true.
And I broke that
BCE,
up.
What the heck does we mean?
So you might even talk baseball on the round table tonight.
Could be some chatter. Yeah.
Peter O'Brien, autograph for Arizona. Back to the Future.
Calvis. We did not see Hader struggle at all last weekend. All
right. Oh, is that what you meant by Back to the Future, Bill?
Striking out the first two batters in this inning. Hey, well, since how he hit that rocket back at him, he hasn't been the same. He's trying to throw breaking balls now. And that looks like he's trying to throw a change up there.
Paul Goldschmidt, Diamond Kings. 229 out of 299. Paul Goldschmidt. For Arizona.
Trying for their third consecutive victory. We'll be back right after this.
This is more than a bundle. This is more than a combo deal. It's your sanctuary. Your home court. It's where everything happens. This is your home, your car, your memories. And you want to be sure they're protected with home and auto insurance. Is your State Farm agent? I get it. It's why I'm here.
Here to help life go right. Talk to the State Farm agent.
Is this an insert? I don't know. Did I tell you to pull inserts out?
Yeah.
Put it aside, we'll ask him. Alright.
Freedom awaits you this summer.
Alright. Next box. Moving right along here.
Did you know there's a place where you can try a little from Xfinity for yourself? At the Xfinity store. Here, you can earn
Did the girls leave that were staying over?
Yeah.
Were they here one night or two nights?
What?
Were they here one night or two nights?
They were here two nights, but they weren't back to bed.
Okay.
They were here Monday night and what was that? Wednesday?
Yeah.
Because she had basketball at, like, the tournament was during the week at, like, 12. Okay. So a lot of parents couldn't get off of work, so they slipped over.
Okay. What am I gonna do? I'm gonna be in freaking paradise. What do you think I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go down the shore for a couple days.
Really?
Yeah. Hey, he's gonna be out gallivanting in Chicago. You know?
When's he leaving? When's he get back?
He's leaving Tuesday night, late. Coming back on Sunday. So I don't know if we'll be back Sunday here or if we'll be back Monday. Because they're driving. It's like a 14-hour drive.
So. In a Jeep.
You see that?
What?
Can you see that?
Him and Dan? And
yeah. Four hot boxes per case. Two are five autos and two are extra number cards. How do you know that? It's just like out there on Cardboard Connection or something that's... What some of the cases had? The All-Star break, but the one paragraph in the story said that the Brewers fans know it wasn't too far, it wasn't too long ago. 2009, it wasn't too long ago. Angerman. He ripped three cases already. Three personal cases? For yourself? In the air to left center field. Well, you should have ripped this one. Doubles on the run, back to the wall, has room. And he makes the catch, two outs. There it goes. Michael Reed autograph. Studio. Went back up. Michael Reed for the Milwaukee Brewers autograph. Cool looking card.
Maybe he thought he left his phone there.
Oh, God. Some people, man. Oh. Can you get me some regular top orders?
What?
I'm all out of regular top orders. It's so thick. Look at that! Doing something productive.
Huh. No, it's going, you're upstairs, you're filling breaks or something, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah. Unlike, you know, doing invoices and checking payments. And
screw that
trying to message people who.
Is this an Insta job?
Yeah.
I got a hot box of them.
Did they?
Yeah, so they say. Hot box thumbs are calling. Optics in a short supply. Are you jumping back in here or what? What?
2020 Eagle Man.
What's he saying?
Says you don't seem excited over any of the cards.
I'm so excited. Jose Abreu. Oh, yeah.
The way she said that was really excited.
292 out of 299. The way I said what?
Alright, let me hop in.
She said I'm really excited.
Jose Abreu. 292 out of 299. 299. It's just hard to get excited when you're not sure what you're looking for. I know an autograph is good, but let me just finish this stack. This is my stack. Just finger through it, make sure I didn't you know, miss anything, but I don't think I did. I had a ton of numbers in the first box.
Possibility stronger, quite strong.
Listen, I had a bunch of numbers in the first one. What?
Keep it moving. Come on, you should know by now those aren't numbered.
Okay, just checking. Better to be safe than sorry, right?
Let me hop in.
You are hopping in.
Yeah, and you're coming down halfway through Ginter.
No way, Jose. I was up three times last night. I got no sleep.
Yeah, me either. I don't get
sleep
either.
Oh, you were snoring for 8 hours. Don't even tell me.
8 hours?
Eight hours, buddy.
Yeah, our kid kicks. You know those flutters?
Eight?
Why is this thing so warm? What'd you do, fart?
I don't fart.
My girl's fart.
Oh, my God.
Does she?
Oh, my God. I've been sitting there for a while.
Yeah, 30 minutes.
Oh, my God. Seriously?
Number two, 35, 31 out of 35, Hunter Renfro,
Oh, look, you got some sorted over here.
We got most of them sorted.
Good. Now, why is he pulling out the 300?
Because they're short prints. Corey Kluber, number to 149. Corey Kluber. What, are you going to do something?
Where did you leave off here? Is this a pile?
That's the brand.
That's the non-baseball.
But all the ones are there.
What about this?
That's part of the
non-baseball?
Yes. Okay. Everything else over there. I was in the middle of sweating.
With the rails, yeah, I know how it is.
What did you say about the rails?
The rail.
Dalton asked me what I was going to do while you were in Chicago. What am I going to do? I'm going to be in paradise. What'd
you do, open two boxes while I was up there?
She even said you're going to say something like that.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, the first box, every other card was a number.
49 out of 50, Renato Nunez autograph. I know.
What are you laughing at?
I know. Renato Nunez, orange.
You know what? You should just appreciate the help.
Yeah, I hear you. I'll keep my opinion to myself. Jake Thompson for the Sillies. Xander Bogaerts, the $2.99.
You gotta get mail out tomorrow. Dalton can't make it, and I feel like I got a stomach virus coming off.
Yeah, you know what that's code for?
What is that?
She's gonna have gas like you've never heard before. It's gonna rumble your house.
Oh my God, these are hard to say. I don't like these at all.
Stomach virus.
Hard to see the team.
Jeff Hoffman. Jeff Hoffman, base joint.
There's a lot of non-baseball here.
That's probably the most expensive. Brian Dozier, number to 299, Brian Dozier.
Non-baseball expensive?
Oh, yeah. You can get $299 huge,
bucks it was.
You can get huge cards in the non-baseball. Last
8 starts for Nola, ERA
of 2.4.
What do you do with those?
What do you mean?
Like, do people buy certain ones, or do they get random off?
No. They get there's a spot for non-baseball.
Oh, so someone will get all those.
Yep. Correct. An extra spot you can take. Is this the product that you bought the hair in?
Yeah.
I think
you're
talking about that.
President's hair or something? John Adams.
Yep.
Sat on his grandfather's bureau for about 3 months and he kept asking us about it.
I guess we never took the baby shower.
Yay.
You know she's having a boy, right?
Mom has an SUV for that. Using the new Buick up.
You need to put these boxes in right here.
Oh, see, he only does his complain.
Amazing. Tate just said her A double scribble is on fire. Yeah, believe me. It will be. Josh Bell has 3 hits tonight.
Yo, he said he'll rip all day and night. Just get him a Red Bull and a coffee.
Who?
Tate. I said, listen, if he's drinking out there, you're going to be ripping at 9 after. I know, I said, you're going to be ripping at 9 after anyway. If he starts drinking, you're going to be ripping at 5 after. 5 o'clock and on.
Amazing.
registered it full?
Yeah, I already did the random for it. That's what I was upstairs doing.
I know that, honey. It's just...
Yeah. You know what that's code for? I'll be on the toilet for the next half hour.
Oh my god. Unbelievable.
That's what that's code for.
These fishing lures are pretty cool.
What?
The fishing lures or whatever they are?
Yeah. Yohander Mendez, number 299. No clue who he is. Oh my god, I did.
You did what?
Okay. Alright, I'll be right up. Nolan Ryan, the 299.
Looks like you're not going anywhere.
Jose Rondon. Roman Quinn, third autograph, blue joint, number 75. Thanks, Hammy. I heard somebody yell, that's his wife, leave her alone. And I get down to where he's at, and he's alive.
Can you say anything to him?
I was just in shock, and he kept telling me, I can't breathe yet, and I told him, calm down, down.
I thought the non-baseball spot was going to the house. Mike Trout, nice, number to 199. Trout, number to 199.
It was only then, Frances says, that it all came together in her mind. The thump, the broken window. Somehow, Bill's bike and her Escalade must have collided.
I think some people might find it hard to believe that you wouldn't realize that you had hit a motorbike.
I didn't feel anything. I heard a thump. I thought it was this piece of granite.
Police detained her for questioning, while the rest of the family took up a vigil at the hospital. Bill's cousin was hopeful he'd pull through.
Well, we had been in so many wrecks on bikes and stuff. I said, he'll be all right. We had worse accidents than that, you know, so.
But Bill wouldn't be all right. Not this time.
Oh, nice.
When they told us that he had passed away, it was just...
Mail number 299.
Was still in the back of the patrol car when she got the news.
I noticed three people come to the ring.
Yes, Angus? What?
That guy went upstairs.
Just go check.
Just awake.
They come back and tell me.
Why are you awake? Chubby?
With Bill dead.
Whose stomach was that?
My.
That means a toilet screw. There's a plunger. Why is our kid awake?
Frances appeared to be in denial.
says no.
I gotta finish these first.
Yeah, it's been a couple of Phillies, Jeremy. Cool. Nothing big. But some decent stuff.
Uh-oh.
What? Yeah, I know. Yes, there is, BC. A U-Haul and a dolly. You coming, BC? Adalberto Mejia. Adalberto Mejia. Number the 125. Miggy, my main man. Number the 299. Josh Bell, Prism. Eloy Jimenez, number to 99. That's nice. That's really nice. 64 to 99.
Now at the Honda Summerbration sales event, you can get a great deal on a Honda Civic.
Oh my God!
All summer long.
So what are you gonna do, Jeremy? How do you? I mean, do you have somebody coming out or what?
Summerbration sales event. Hurry in and get a great deal on a Honda Civic from KBB.com's best value brand.
Nice.
We want more than just texting. More than just surfing and shopping. Sure, we want to use this to call the people we love, like our directors. But mostly, to get the entertainment we love.
Switch to AT&T. Oh, one of one! Alex Reyes for the Cardinals. Sick! Who's got the Cardinals? Justin Smith. Congratulations, man. Freaking super. I love the curse of one of one.
Last day on Earth, Bill Hall was staying with girlfriend Bonnie Contreras. The two had plans to pick up Bill's motorcycle at a storage facility for a bike rally they'd attend the next day.
And he was laying in her bed, taking a nap, and that was 2 hours before. I woke him up and I said, "Hon, it's getting late." I said, "We gotta go pick up the bike before it gets dark."
And that, Bonnie said, is how she and Bill ended up on the road that fateful evening. With Bonnie behind the wheel of the Range Rover, Bill in front of her on his baby blue motorcycle. Neither of them knowing that Francis, quite by chance, was coming from the opposite direction.
But Bonnie's version of events would differ sharply from the tale Francis.
Can I order $1.99?
He's driving. I'm driving. Somewhere along the way, we stopped at a light. And he pulled up beside me in the other lane. He tells me, I love you so much, Corva. He's like, I'm so happy.
Verlander to $2.99?
The light turned green and everything changed.
He was in front of me and I'm driving. I feel somebody hit me from behind. At first, I thought it was an accident.
A sudden jolt, then another.
I feel another hit, and I said, what the hell? I know the man in the mirror and his friends.
It was right. They've spoken by phone, but never met. Why? But she never saw Frances on the road before she felt those jolts. Never taunted her with her middle finger, as Frances claimed. Now, Bonnie said Frances wasn't just chasing her. She was actually repeatedly ramming her.
Last box mojo, boys. Lame call, he says. I know, I didn't even give a bingo. We need a Yankees on her so I can give BCE his favorite call. Either that or he has to hang out for Ginter tonight, one or the other. Hear this story? This woman was using her vehicle to murder somebody.
She didn't even stop after she got hit. She tried to drive and she was out of the way.
What's up, Jay?
Take Bill away. Hours later, a police officer gave her the news she was dreading.
Number to 299? Number to 299, Kevin Kiermaier.
And I just let out a big old scream.
Wilson Contreras. Bingo!
No accident. Francis
nice.
Repeatedly and fatally knocked Bill off the road.
Is there only one person to blame for this in your eyes?
Of course. Francis. She started that high school chase. She chose to turn around.
Good question, Jerry. I don't remember off the top of my head. I don't think so.
Some sort of trouble.
And when investigators looked at the evidence and heard Bonnie's version of events, they came to the same conclusion. Nico LaHood is the district attorney of San Antonio.
The bottom line for us was this. Objectively, we do not support this behavior.
Francis was charged with aggravated assault.
Syndergaard to $2.99.
Chasing after Bonnie, and for the death of her husband.
Dansby Swanson, number 215. 11 of 15. Very, very, very nice card.
Which case felony murder.
But Francis said the real aggressor was Bonnie, and she said she had proof.
Oh, she has proof.
Francis says Bill told her that Bonnie was obsessed with him.
Too low orange. Number to 199, too low iron. Number to 199.
It's what you do. If you want to save 15% or more on car insurance, you switch to Geico. It's what you do.
Next.
All right, boys, that concludes the break. Let me give you a recap. Jake Thompson, base. Renfro, 235. Michael Reed. Peter O'Brien, Hunter Renfro. Alfaro. Teoscar Hernandez. Healy. Eric Gonzalez. Tapia. Judge Rookies insert. Carson Fulmer, Margo, Judge Blue, Rondon, Auton, Haniger, just a parallel to a quarter, Roman Quinn, Carson Kelly, Nova, Bregman, Benintendi. This is a green parallel, and it is numbered 25.
Buy your perfect vehicle by guiding yourself to a Jeep dealer to check out the official vehicles of summer.
Nova, De Leon, Greg Bird, Swanson, Contreras, Alex Reyes, Super Auto, Meja Auto, Eloy Jimenez, just a nice parallel, Jose Rondon, Yohander Mendez, Roman Quinn, and Jeff Hoffman. Thanks, boys.